received several calls of vehicles driving aggressively in the area of 50th and I-76.
You don't expect to call 911 on your morning commute, but that's what happened for some drivers in Brighton. Witnesses reported a road rage incident on the east side of town near Interstate 76, some saying gunshots were fired.
Sure enough, our officers responded, and unfortunately, we're not able to locate either of the drivers, but we did find some shell casings in the area there.
It's the calls to 911 that Brighton police say you should do if you're the target of an over-aggressive driver.
And report to the police department where you're at. What's going on, what vehicle you're at, or what vehicle you're in, the direction of travel, and just any pertinent details that get to help us get to where you're at and help you.
Your next step should be to separate yourself from the situation.
Maybe change routes, right? If you're being followed and someone's driving aggressively towards you, then get off that route. Go a different way. Try to get off the highway.
Do anything but be passive, police say.
Well, I'm not going to call. I'm sure someone else is going to call, when in fact no one's going to call.
That call to 911 could save someone's life.
We'd rather receive multiple calls than not any calls at all.